are you struggling with personal finance?
Top up the SIPs if the cash flow allows to do so.
Prioritize your debt. So, for example, credit card debt is a strict no.
Stay away from cryptocurrency because till it's not regulated, we should not get into it. And stick to the asset classes which are well regulated.
Gold as an asset class can be a percentage of your portfolio, maybe 5%, 7%, 10%, maximum, not beyond that.
Hard Reset, co-presented by
SBI Mutual Fund, a partner for life.